Hi, Chris Cameron here from rainy Florida, and I wanted to talk about success some more in my series, and also talk about how weather might affect your success. And the truth is that a lot of people get up, they see a rainy day or overcast day and say, oh, it's not a good day, I'm not going to get anything done, or I'm going to just lay around and sleep, take it easy, you know, I'm just going to hunker down. And, you know, that's not true at all. A rainy day is just like any other day, or an overcast day, especially in Florida when it's not quite so hot out. You can do pretty much the same things unless the weather is severe and it's dangerous outside. So don't let a cloudy day or an overcast day say, oh, I'll see the sun, I'm going to go in my little burrow and not do anything today. Again, a simple concept, and might sound kind of silly, but a lot of people do think that way, that they're not going to get much done, and if you believe that, then you won't get much done. So keep a positive thought. Don't let the weather affect what you're going to get done that day, and you know, keep on learning. So if you like my videos, press the like button. If you just like to press like buttons, so you can certainly do that. It really helps me out. So this is Chris Cameron from normally sunny Florida on this rainy day. Thanks so much.